I'll be able to track the dinosaurs, but some help would sure be appreciated. Claire tells me there are some candidates to recruit. Scientists. Hopefully you could find one as rough and tumble as I am. You seeing this, Claire?
Yeah, I sure am. This is our first live capture opportunity.
Let's not miss it.
We should assign that scientist you just hired to the task. Agreed? Owen, you there? I think you're still muted.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Good idea. What have we got to lose? You know, except maybe a new recruit.
Before the remote capture teams return, we should have enclosures ready for the dinosaurs. Think of it as welcoming them back home.
Asset in transit.
Thank you.
collecting asset. Heading to collect the asset. En route to collect the asset. Asset requiring collection. Transportation complete. Asset being transported. Asset to be collected. Delivery complete. Commencing asset transit.
Okay. Who's watching who?
I'm not following you, Owen.
Well, it's just like the dinosaurs are always watching us, so shouldn't we be watching them?
Yes, we should. Once we have the dinosaurs comfortably settled into their enclosures, we'll need viewing galleries.
That's what I'm saying. Only you said it.
Owen. Owen, we have a real problem.
I'm trying, Clara, but it's just... Well, this is who I am.
Not you.
Ah, the dinosaurs. Tell me something I don't know.
Okay, how about this? There's a massive sandstorm headed our way, and it could wipe out the facility. Without power, the safety of the dinosaurs could be at serious risk.
Okay, listen to me, Claire. We'll figure this out. Have I ever let you down before?
Actually, no.
And I'm planning on keeping it that way. Everything we can do, we will do. We've survived worse. What's a little sand?
Gotta say, I'm feeling pretty concerned about our current situation. As much as I'd obviously love to help out, I'm a little tied up. So, who's gonna protect the dinosaurs?
And our personnel?
Yes, of course. I mean, that goes without saying.
I'm saying it anyway.
It's just, it would be a tragedy to lose these animals again. And by tragedy, I mean huge financial loss. And obviously an embarrassment to those in charge of the DFW.
People such as you?
Well, actually, exactly me. So, how do we avoid that?
Okay, step one, round up the stragglers and get all the dinosaurs back into their enclosures. Then, we'll work on our safety ratings.
This good?
Yes, this is a plan I can support now and take credit for later.
Attention all personnel.
Heading to pick up the asset. Asset has been collected. Transportation complete.
Arizona was secure. The dinosaurs were safe. Finch and the DFW had what they needed to keep the bureaucrats off our backs. For now. But the future, that was something completely different.
I wish we'd had more time to brief you, but as you know, the situation is fluid. Our Canadian friends are concerned that many of these wild animals are getting close to their border. We'd like to prevent them from crossing it. We being the CIA. My division is the DSD, Dangerous Species Division. I'm Dr. Dua. I have an extensive background in paleo research in this very field. At Jurassic World, and now, other locations I'm not at liberty to discuss. However, I have history with many of the people involved here. A poacher camp. What remains of it, anyway? Amateurs. They only succeeded in getting themselves and others killed. And making our job that much more difficult.
Dr. Dua, the dinosaurs are still agitated.
Tranquilizing them would appear to be the best option at this point.
Let's do it as safely and quickly as we can.
As an organization has key players, me, it also has key facilities that it needs to run effectively. So you should get started with the construction of an arrival building, a control center, and also a backup generator to supply power.